Seventh Company. Twelfth Company. Ninth Belgian Infantry.
Excuse me, sir.
We have been sent some Belgians. They will be attached to the 14th Company. Go and see what they look like.
It is good to kill with this, like carving butter.
Quiet down!
Back in line, Corporal. Where is your captain?
Dead, sir.
Lieutenants?
Dead, sir.
Sergeants? Well, who's in charge here?
I am, sir.
March with the others. We'll sort this out.
All their officers?
They were hit very hard in Flanders, sir. 70 survivors from a company of 264.
Damn the senior command. I didn't want a Belgian company in the first place. Certainly not one without officers.
My company can spare a lieutenant.
No company can. I'm not wasting a French lieutenant on a bunch of Belgians. Unless I make a new one. Bring me Sergeant Moreau.
The Major wishes to discuss something of importance with you. I suggest you make yourself a little more presentable.
Think it's for stealing the captain's cheese?
No.
Stealing the Major's wine?
No.
Trying to steal the Colonel's daughter?
Maybe.
You have made citations for courage seem commonplace.
Thank you, sir.
Your command will be a Belgian company.
Sir?
Don't worry. It will only be for 3 weeks until their new officers arrive.
I don't understand, sir.
They got here from Flanders this morning. Not much to look at, but they're hell on the enemy. That, at any rate, is their reputation.
Well, where are their officers?
Dead.
All of them? How?
I don't know. What are you suspicious about?
I've been at the front a long time, sir. I've seen a lot. I've never seen all the officers in a company die in one battle.
Go make acquaintance with your men. Lieutenant Moreau.
Yes, sir.
Well?
Good news and bad news.
So what's the good news?
I'm not in trouble. They made me a lieutenant.
That's very good news, Lieutenant Moreau. And the bad news?
You'll see in a minute.
Emile!
Give it back!
Give it to him. That's an order.
I don't give a damn about your orders. Corporal!
Stand at attention!
Thank you, sir.
Who's in charge here?
I am, sir.
Come with me. I'm Lieutenant Moreau. What's your name, Corporal?
Defense, sir.
Belgian officers will not be arriving for 3 weeks. Until then, I'm your new commanding officer.
What? With all due respect, Lieutenant...
Don't argue with me. It's done. Neither of us can change it. So let me get to the point. It's no secret the Belgians don't like the French. Is there going to be a problem?
No, sir.
What was going on back there with the book?
The men are a little restless, sir.
That kind of restlessness I don't need. Who is the man with the scar? Is he a troublemaker?
There was some trouble in Flanders, yes, sir.
What kind of trouble?
Well, we were attacking. The machine gun fire was very bad. Our captain, Captain Coat, was behind me. After the enemy retreated, I went to him. He was dead. He was bayoneted in the back. The man with the scar, Jacques, was standing over him.
Your captain could have been killed by the enemy, Corporal. Do you trust this man, this Jacques?
No, sir, I don't.
Inform the men of my command.
You are my second officer. Giscard is my first. Be in the Major's bunker at 7 for a briefing. Dismissed.
They've placed us under French command.
No, no, no.
They can do this, you are Belgians.
What about our new officers?
But they promised.
They'll be here in 3 weeks. Until then, we'll be led by Lieutenant Moreau.
You little bastard. You sold us out, didn't you?
I had nothing to do with it.
The Black Corporal, he sold us out!
Give it a rest.
I have my time with you.
Gentlemen, High Command has given us our objective. A frontal assault along these 3 kilometers here.
The plan is to outflank the enemy with one brigade here and another here.
The attack will be led by the newly formed Belgian company, led by Lieutenant Moreau. The key is the Chateau La Maisonnette here. The chateau sits on high ground. German gunners on this ridge have free access over the whole field of operations. The chateau must be taken. I began my career 21 years ago as an enlisted man. I have been at the bottom. I have been at the top, and I shall be in both places again. Tomorrow on that hill, you're going to face adversity. I've never known a soldier who hasn't. There are 2 things that separate the first-rate soldier and the second-rate soldier. The first-rate soldier gets up when he's knocked down. And the first-rate soldier knows that anything can be accomplished. Anything can be accomplished if you work together. You will get to the top of that hill if you work together. You will take the chateau if you work together. Dismissed, gentlemen.
Our countries have had differences in the past. I recognize that. But now we fight together. You can follow me, or you can follow each other. The first means an orderly attack and a chance of success. Second means chaos and death. You choose. Take your positions.
Stray bullets, Corporal.